a little more. Oh,
no.
Never mind.
I could, but then I'd have to deal with that.
If you could give me, actually, turn it down a little more, please.
Yep.
And give me nose center.
Yep. You got it.
And just a hair of stage left.
You got it.
Thank you very much.
Check, hey, 1, 2, hey, check. Hey, check, 1, 2, hey, yes.
Can I get the...
Thank you.
guys so much.
Good, Robbie?
First of all, we got a lot of people to thank. We got a new van we bought and used, and we put about 2 weeks of work into it. And we're on our way to our first show, and the transmission exploded, like right there, after a lot of work on it, a lot of money spent. So it's getting rebuilt right now, but that's setting us back about $3,500. So if any of you guys want to go back there, buy a t-shirt or a CD or a hoodie or a pullover, Kleenex, or whatever you guys wear these days, we'd appreciate it vastly. Or you could go support one of the other bands with a very awesome bar for giving us a place to play tonight. Everybody, thank the Ottobar. I don't always thank venues, because venues aren't always cool to us, but this place has been nothing but respectable and really nice, and they got good drink specials, and I think you guys are lucky to have a scene like this. Am I right? Like, do you guys enjoy doing this? I enjoy coming to Baltimore. Everybody wish Mario a happy birthday. Happy birthday, you fucking snowball. This song is Two Wars.
We'll be right back.
still be that person, excited about everything, actually giving a fuck, and I don't always get to be that person, so I can't always say I give a shit about this, but I do today.
I'm
for you guys. Once again, put your hands together for the house. Put your hands together for the house for putting this on. It was a bad idea giving me a microphone, but 8 years later, what's up, Baltimore? Can we do anything about that feedback? Yeah, let's figure that out real fast. But anyway, yeah, I don't know. If any of you guys are familiar with our music or what we do, thank you guys. If anybody is a newcomer, thank you as well. My belief is just kind of say what you say and don't worry about it too much. A lot of people kind of have rules with music or life or any other things.
I thought we were gonna like fall through the kit.
Alright, we're gonna start this next song, but I wanna see a couple of you guys in the back and on the sides. I know it's late on a Wednesday night, but you guys bring it up closer here because I'm gonna jump on you as many times as possible. If I break my neck, that's on your back. So let's go, up here. You guys over there on the side, right there, that couple. Up here. I said it. You guys back there, closer. Everybody in this room, look, just don't fuck up. It's like talking 11 o'clock on a Wednesday. You're trying to get out of here. This is the way to make it happen. What's up? Go pull a couple of them yourself, physically. Grab them. Anybody sitting down, you guys in the back, stand up. I hate that right now. Right now, it sucks. Can somebody go grab those two? Alright, this next song is an older one. This song is called Charmer. Thank you guys so much for checking it out.